Season finale was the night of my life because I finally backed up everything I've ever said here in KCCW when I call myself the best. Well, now this pretty little thing right here makes me the fucking best. You see, Chase can use all the excuses in the book. He can say I kicked him in the lower region to gain this title, but I think I distinctly recall Chase doing the same thing to retain this title, using cheap tactics on multiple occasions, and none of you got pissed off then. But now that I did it and won this title, all of you are losing your fucking shit. It makes no damn sense, but I don't care. Because I'm holding something that none of you people and Chase Wilson is not holding. And that's this. The most important prize in all of backyard wrestling. No one can touch us and no one can touch me. Because I'm just plain.
Now wait a minute, hang on now. What is going on here?
Wait, is that? We haven't heard this video since.
Look at that.
Christian Barlow.
Christian Barlow back in KCCW. This is a great way to get season two started.
I'm shocked you've come back to show your face here in KCCW after you choked at crowning achievement.
You know what I'm back for, Jordan Bass. I'm back for that.
This? You think you have a chance at getting your hands on this? You couldn't win it back at Crowning Achievement. What makes you think you can win it now?
You've low-blowed me at Crowning Achievement. You're the reason I don't have that. I was so close.
You were so close, yet so far. And now I hold this. So you're back now. You want a title shot, is that right?
Yeah. And I'm gonna get it.
Well, Christian, I would love to give you a title shot, but I've already got a lot of people already in line waiting to get something.
And oh man, the champ isn't gonna like this. He's getting interrupted again, and let's see. And there he is, Scott Tyler, TNS, coming out to join the party.
Are you kidding?
Are you guys done shaving your pubic hairs and gluing them to your chins? Because I have something to say to you. Okay? See, last time I saw you, you told me a little something. It was like, something about you winning the title at, I don't know, season finale. And you were like saying that, you know, like you maybe give me and Cade a title shot. So, that's kind of why I'm here.
I said, if I remember right, maybe, just maybe, if I'm nice enough, give you a title shot. But Scott, if you're wanting a title shot tonight, I'm sorry to say, but I already have a challenger in tonight's main event. As It's been rumored too on social media.
Who would that be?
Justin Lopez.
Alright. That was a good one.
And it's really happening too.
Really?
Yeah.
Seriously?
Yeah, I mean, he did something that you couldn't get done in season finale. He beat the big dog, Dion Mualo, and you couldn't get past Tucker Hill.
Okay, that wasn't the plan, okay? The plan was win.
Well, the plan fucking failed, Scott, am I right?
Did TNS win the gauntlet match or not?
TNS didn't win, but your god, as you call him, did. And by the way, speaking of your god, where is your posse right now?
They're out celebrating with the KCCW Openweight Championship.
Oh, the title that isn't theirs?
Well, eventually, once T-Rob gets his rightful place in the card against Tucker for the title, then he will be our rightful champion and our god.
Enough of this. I'm here for this. I don't care if I have to wrestle him tonight.
You want to wrestle him tonight?
That's what I'm going to do. If I have to wrestle him tonight to get that, that's what I'm going to do.
All right. What do you say, Scott?
Why not?
Good luck ever getting your hands on this, Marlo.
Have fun in your little match, boys. Champion.
Such an exciting start to season 2 of KCCW. We have a number one contenders match, and it is coming up next. Fans, welcome back. I'm Ryan Moberly, as always, joined by my good buddy Joe. And Kansas City Backyard Wrestling is back in action, and I am pumped. That's right, Joe, you are not pumped. I am the one who is pumped. And I am also pumped for this match between Timothy Berg and Mr. Black Donte Davis. That's going to be a good one. We saw an attack at season finale, and now retribution will be had.
We also got Big Chief Justin Lopez taking on Better Than the Best Jordan Bass for the title. Chief is looking to prove himself here tonight, and we're going to look to see what he can do against the champ.
Can Justin Lopez upset Jordan Bass? Find out tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 129 pounds, representing TNS, Scott Tyler!
Introducing his opponent, from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 162 pounds, the ultimate underdog, Christian Barlow!
Big start to season 2, and here we go. It's a number one contenders match. We might have a new champion, and we will guaranteed a new number one contender tonight. So this is a big, big start to season 2. There you see Barlow and Tyler. They're close, neck and neck. And there you Bam.
I mean, a lot of impact here. We have not seen Christian Barlow, of course, since crowning achievement that ladder match.
Right.
Jordan Bass, we saw it earlier. Bass in front of him, and Barlow was knocked off the ladder. His championship hopes dashed all the way a long time ago, crowning achievement. It's been a while. I'm interested to see how Christian Barlow is able to recover against Scott Tyler. I mean, Scott Tyler, not the best opponent here. I think Christian Barlow could possibly take him, but ring rust has got to be a factor.
Well, I honestly think Barlow has a chance tonight, because we understand Scott Tyler said that Kate Allen and T-Rob are not here tonight. They are not available at this KCCW episode. So, man, with that factored in, you think Barlow would have a chance? Oh, my God. Did you see that kick? My God, Scott Tyler. Well, just as I said that, this match might be over.
Christian
Barlow knocked out by that kick. There you see Tyler.
Yeah, that was all right.
Hanging on. My gosh.
It would be interesting to see how Scott Tyler is able to function without TNS, because I think it'll make him much, much weaker, for sure. And Barlow, nice roll up there. I thought he had it, but most...
Oh, man, he kicked out, sure did, yeah.
I mean, Christian Barlow, what do you expect is going to go on here? I mean, this is a guy that's just been away for so long. The entire landscape of KCCW has changed. Where do you think Christian Barlow is going to factor into the title picture in the future of you?
Well, time will tell as this match rolls on. There you see a smart move. Look at that. Choking out Christian Barlow. What? The ref puts a quick stop to it. I tell you, this guy is smart. He knows what he's doing. He knows pro wrestling, and he knows exactly how it works.
Yeah, but the problem is, Mosin, you got a guy like Christian Barlow, which is a brawler, sets the bar high every time he goes out there. I mean, really, it doesn't matter how good of a wrestler you are. He's just going to knock him right out.
Did you just say what I think you just said?
What, Mobe?
Sets the bar high.
Well, yeah, Mobe.
Oh, it's look on, at that.
It is on his t-shirt, Mobe. You can go to redbubble.com/people/Jordan Show. We'll get yourself a set the bar high. Christian Barlow t-shirt.
His t-shirt, it reads, tap, nap, snap it right now. Scott Tyler trying to snap the arms right off of Christian Barlow. Look at that.
You know, Mobe, I said it earlier, that's a big factor in this match. Gotta be a ring run. Barlow has been gone since crowning achievement. So much has changed then. But if he is able to pick up this win over Scott Tyler, I think that would just be a huge win. It immediately gets him a shot at the title that realistically he could have still had. Jordan Bass had not cost him that opportunity so long ago.
Look at that, a nice twisting DDT from Christian Barlow. Is he going to become the number one contender? Is the ring rust going to be shook off? Let's see.
We'll find out. I mean, Moe, just think of how different KCCW would be if Christian Barlow was the champ.
That's a good point. Look at that. He drives his head into the grass. And you're right, Joe, and this could be a new chance. The tides could be changing, and let's see it. No, Scott Tyler kicks out. Christian Barlow still has to keep on going.
You know, another interesting thing to note, Mobes. Christian Barlow.
Oh, gosh. Oh, there goes Barlow. He goes down. Is it Scott Tyler's time? Again, it would also be a different landscape if he could be the champion. Let's see.
Well, we'll see. I don't know. Christian Barlow unpinned here in KCCW. Now, granted, he wasn't
going to get pinned there.
Now, granted, he wasn't wrestling for as long as a lot of the wrestlers, but... For sure, an impressive feat, considering he competed against, like, T-Rob, Jordan Bass. I mean, there's a lot of people he really went to war with.
And he's going to war with Scott Tyler right now. They could go all over the yard, even on the rough.
Yeah, they could go on the rough. I mean, imagine if Christian Barlow just jumped right off the rough. I mean, that would be crazy, though.
You see that technical background of Tyler. He's working. He got out of that, and now he's gotten control of Barlow. Let's see what he's going to do.
Yeah, it looks like Scott Tyler's actually going for a moonsault right off the rock. I mean, my goodness, that would be something, wouldn't it?
It would, and let's see. Christian Barlow's not in a good spot as Scott Tyler climbs higher and higher. What is he going to do?
Yeah, he's gone up to the rough, it looks like.
He wants to try. Oh, he's just a little short there, but...
He's pointing to the rough, Mobes. He's definitely making reference to it.
Look at that. Here he goes. Oh, beautiful. And he is taking down Christian Barlow. My gosh, phenomenal forearm. Let's see it. No, and that's not going to put him away. But, man, that was beautifully executed by Scott Tyler.
There's two.
Man, that forearm just looked really rough. It looks like it took a big impact on Christian Barlow there. Yeah.
It was rough, and is Barlow going to fight back? Let's see. Look at that. Look at that. He's got him up.
Wait.
Got him up. Can he get enough power to slam down Scott Tyler? And let's see. Yes.
Oh, goodness.
Is it Christian Barlow's time? Is it his time to shine? He's had so many opportunities, and let's see. And no. Kick out.
One thing I am impressed with Barlow, though, Mode. Been through a lot. I mean, he's been screwed out of just opportunity after opportunity at bat. But this guy is extremely positive, extremely optimistic. He seems like an all-around great guy. Despite everything that's happened to him.
I agree, absolutely.
Definitely one of the most honorable wrestlers in KCCW.
Scott Tyler fighting. And look at that. Turns it into a submission of his own. Nice move by Scott Tyler.
What's that, Barlow?
Scott Tyler. It's smart to cut off Barlow's legs there. I will say one thing about Scott Tyler. He knows what parts of his body to work, especially for each opponent. And when you've got a bigger guy like Barlow, taking out the legs is just the smartest move that you have at the time.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
Scott Tyler just collapsing on the ground. Both guys are after it. This is a brutal, I mean, just a brutal match. You can just show these two guys really, really want this shot bad.
Yes, more great action like this to come as Season 2 progresses. But right now, it's Scott Tyler, Christian Barlow for the number one contendership for the KCCW title. He's got him up. Christian Barlow got Scott Tyler up. An Alabama slam, somebody call the folks in Birmingham, because that was a beautiful one, Alabama slam. I'm sure they called him all the way there, but it's not going to be enough to put Scott Tyler away.
And he's not only just doing it on, like, you know, we don't have a ring here in KCCW. We fight on the big rough ground. When you take a shot like that, you just gotta take a toe in the back.
And look at this, Scott Tyler having trouble standing. Christian Barlow taking advantage. Might be a good spot for Barlow here. But no, Scott Tyler fighting back.
Looked like Tyler was out of it on his feet there for a second, but he seems to be getting much better now. Oh.
Look at this.
Use that, Barlow!
That's pretty neat there, Mobes.
Let's see. He's getting that ankle. Is Barlow going to tap?
What do you say?
Ref's watching closely. Scott Tyler's watching closely. He wants this thing to be done.
I mean, you got to also wonder, Mobes. You got Zach Bowman and Charlie Eisenreich scouting talent out there. I mean, they found Scott Tyler, and you got to wonder with Season 2 coming. We got to think there's going to be new faces coming into the backyard of KCCW Championship Wrestling. And we got to wonder what new faces are going to pop up here in KCCW. I mean, these two are two of our biggest stars. Who knows who could be the next big star?
Absolutely. Things looking up for Season 2.
Hell no, I'm not done.
Things not looking up too up for Scott Tyler. He's having trouble getting up, but he's fighting back. Look at that. He's throwing them punches. There you go. He knocked down Christian Barlow.
See, the good thing about this match, I mean, you get the shot against Jordan Bass whenever they want. If I was one of these guys, Mobes,
kick out.
I would be smart. Yeah, I thought Scott Tyler had it there. If I was one of these guys, I would take the match tonight. I mean, Jordan Bass in that match with Big Chief. And I mean, I don't know if he's going to be able to survive it. If I was him, I would definitely try to take out Jordan.
Not a bad strategy, and it's not going to be Christian Barlow making that choice just yet. As he kicks out, let's see what Tyler can do. Can Tyler come back? Yeah, not a bad idea. We don't know how long that match is going to go against Big Chief Justin Lopez, so tonight might be the opportunity to take this chance.
No!
This is a bit of an odd maneuver here.
What?
Not exactly.
See, no, I thought that was maybe going to be it.
Definitely unique, very smart pin cover by Barlow. But we saw he not only hooked the leg, he had more leverage on Scott Tyler's upper body and was almost holding his shoulder down. Just a real smart, effective. Effective in there.
Whatever works, and look at the strength of Wallace. He's got. Oh, gosh. My gosh. Scott Tyler.
That looks just rough. And I. This. It's gotta be over soon. Come on. Gotta be. These two are just beat to hell. I mean, this is Barlow's first match. He's definitely putting up a fight.
No. Look at that. Tyler says, bring it on. He's not giving up yet.
How much longer? I'm impressed. Woo! I don't know how long longer these guys can do it.
See, can he put an end to it here?
Oh, Moodle Lock.
Very nice. That's a variation of Moodle Lock. Wait a minute. That's Jordan Bass. He has knocked out Scott Tyler.
What?
I hate seeing a match like this. Look at that with the KCCW title.
What do you mean?
That's just going to be a DQ, and he hits the ego trip.
Jordan Bass, the coward.
Why can't I ever just have a clean fight?
Coward. Couldn't let Barlow have his match. Couldn't let Barlow have his moment. Had to cough. Yeah, never. Just like you just coughed his prom date. This is ridiculous. I'm just outraged at how this is ludicrous.
Cost him another match for the third time. So Scott Tyler hits him, but it ain't going to be pretty as he hits him with the quick strike.
You will never, ever lay your hands on this.
He stole this opportunity from Christian Barlow. Scott Tyler got to be happy once he regains, of course.
Better.
And look at that, Jordan Bass still holding this title high. But remember, Bass, you might not be holding on to that for long as you got to face the big chief, Justin Lopez, in the main event of this episode. Very, very sad end to this amazing opening contest. You got to give credit to both of these men.
I don't even know how that happened. He didn't particularly put his foot in the fence, just got stuck. Happens to the best of us, I suppose.
Chase Wilson once again is down. Is Christian Barlow going to go for that ladder? Looks like he's going to try and work Chase over a bit more. Let's see. Working that arm, and Chase Wilson trying to fight him off. So let's see. Uh-oh. There's that baseball bat once again of Tucker Hill.
Tucker's just got to stop bringing that thing out here, man.
I guarantee you Tucker Hill will never forget that baseball bat again. Oh, almost lifted him up in the air and threw him into the house. And welcome to the front yard once again, ladies and gentlemen. Not the first time we've been out here tonight.
Probably won't be the last.
And look at that official Gabe kind of standing in, kind of giving Chase Wilson a little bit of breathing room.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. From Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 174 pounds, Mr. Black Donte Davis! Introducing his opponents, representing the Wolfpack, from Denver, Colorado, weighing in at 139 pounds, Timothy Southpaw Berg.
Strength of the wolf is the pack, strength of the pack is a wolf, and this is our wolf. Go hunt.
Beyonce can't beat me. Donald Trump can't beat me.
Well, we're getting a look at, my gosh, right out of the gate, the new Timothy Berg. He's joined the Wolfpack, and he is taking down Donte Davis right now.
As we saw, Mo, at season finale, these two had it out for each other, and we are going to see it, what this manifests into tonight. Tim Berg, I mean, we don't really know what happened to him. I mean... Mo, have you heard anything about what happened to Tim Berg?
No, and obviously we've seen right now he is a changed man. This is not the Tim Berg that we once knew.
No, not that. He looks to be much more improved. We only really saw him wrestle twice in one of the first episodes of TV, and of course the fabled fatal four-way match. But I mean, this is just a completely different Tim Berg than we've seen in the past.
Look at that, Donte Davis taking him down. Nice takedown from Davis. And of course, we have DJ Franklin. He had the long search for Timothy Berg. But, we're not sure how that went. I have no idea where DJ Franklin is. And now we got to send somebody for him to find him.
We send Tim Berg after him. Who knows? Right now.
We lose both of them.
Tim Berg, I mean, the last time we saw Tim Berg, really, he was aligned with T-Rod. I mean, he was definitely a much more lighthearted character, more lighthearted person, but this Tim Berg is dark, broody. He's a southpaw. He's truly living up to his name, though.
Joe, I do have to add one thing. He's going by Timothy Berg now, so that just continues to add to the new man that we see right here taking on Donte Davis with nice kicks by Berg. We really, again, haven't seen a lot of him in action. Don't really know what is in his arsenal.
And we don't know what. I mean, you got Rolf Thomas, Deacon Grimm, and Axel Wolfgang.
Yeah, this Wolfgang stable, very interesting.
We don't know what they're plugging into the head over there. I mean, who knows what's going on with Timothy Berg? I mean, just a very interesting situation. And right now, the Southpaw just peeing off on Donte Davis, Mr. Black, and Mr. Black able to reverse it. Mr. Black, for a while, has been claiming that no one can beat him. I don't know. Right now, it looks like Tim Berg is doing pretty well. I'm shocked. We haven't seen a lot of him anymore.
Yeah, I mean, there you see again, he is continuing to try to beat Donte Davis' fans. We will be right back after this quick commercial break.
Hey, world, look at me. Just want to tell my story. We were born with destiny. And I'm not gonna be nobody.
Welcome back. You see Tim Berg in action, a member of this Wolfpack, and I tell you, this Axel Wolfgang guy, he's a rough looking dude.
I know. I saw Mobs. We were at Applebee's, of course, for our weekly meeting with official Alex and the like, and I saw him put away nachos like you wouldn't believe. This guy is a madman. And what is he going for?
Oh, man.
He told me he calls that the fuck up because when he hits it, he's gonna fuck you up. And I my goodness, he just damn near I'm genuinely never that shocked in KCCW. That was real dangerous. I mean, oh my goodness. He almost dropped Berg straight on his neck.
Reminder, Joe, this is a family show.
I know, but Donte Davis, I mean, he said it himself. I had to quote him.
Good point. Fans, tomorrow, Friday, will be KCCW Royal featuring a new segment, Official Questions with the Man Who's Officiating This Matchup, Official Alex. And there's the Wolf Fang. The Wolf Fang by Tim Berg.
What the heck? Came out of nowhere, Mo. That was shocking. Wow. Tim Berg, I believe that's his second win here in KCCW.
I guess so.
Another rabbit in our stomachs.
It is certainly his first televised win, though, I can tell you that much. And he is learning some things from this wolf pack. There you saw that wolf fang.
That's cool. On scary motherfucker.
Donte Davis. Yes, it is. Yes, he is. Oh my gosh, and look at this now. The match is over, and this wolf pack going to work.
Deacon Grimm's taking his shoes. What is that for?
Oh, come on now. They're beating the man with his own shoes. That ain't cool.
Break his leg. Deacon Grimm's just so high, he doesn't even know
what he's doing. Wait a minute. It's Mr. Smooth Andrew Garrett with the rescue. He's going to help out Donte Davis. Official Alex trying to get in the middle of all this, and there you see they're running away.
Yeah, you don't want to toss
Smooth saves
out.
The day.
Don't want to cross official hours. I think they're definitely back. The Wolfpack to get out of there as soon as possible.
So a losing effort for Donte Davis, but hey, I tell you, it was a nice gesture there for Mr. Smooth Andrew Garrett to help him out there in a time of need. So a nice alliance there from Smooth and Davis. And fans, season finale was quite the event. Let's take you back to some of the highlights that we saw during that amazing, stellar card.
Is black and blue. nothing like my punch drunk kiss. I know you need it. Do you feel it? Drink the water, drink the wine.
We're back representing the Wolfpack. DJ was lost at sea. No, I fucking hate his guts.
I'm a Cobain DJ. I'm gonna find Timothy Berg, man. And nothing like my punch drunk. Kiss, I know you need it. Do you feel it? Drink the water, drink the wine.
Excuse me, Mr. Black.
Yeah.
How are you feeling after that brutal assault from the Wolfpack?
I feel terrible, and I'm about to throw up, man. Fuck, man. I thought no one could beat me. But still, I'm still the best, man. No one can fuck with me, man. Fuck, man. Fuck them. When I see them, I'm going to fuck them up with Mr. Smooth. We're about to team up and fuck all of them up, man. Right in the asshole, man. Fuck.
Also beat the fuck out of you.
Look, I already pinned you once, so I know I can do it. Be ready for it.
Fans, the main event tonight, perhaps the biggest match in Justin Lopez's career, as he gets a shot at Jordan Bass's KCCW title. And I think this is going to be quite the interesting contest.
Excuse me, Timothy. How are you feeling coming off your first singles victory?
He feels good.
Does Timothy have any words regarding his victory?
I speak for them.
And why's that?
Because I'm the Wolf Father. And because they're all simultaneously having 30 orgasms at once.
Excuse me, Ross, was there any special preparation going into this match for Tim?
No, just the usual stuff.
And what's next regarding Andrew Garrett and Donte Davis, as they seem to have formed an alliance?
Listen, they're hot garbage. And by hot garbage, I mean scolding hot garbage. Andrew Garrett actually makes me want to die. And, you know, considering the fact that they've teamed up with not only the biggest fucking loser besides DJ Franklin in KCCW history, but the fact that they think they can take on the Wolfpack and walk away with the W is even more insulting. So, no, I don't need to worry about it at all.
As a reminder, you can follow KCCW on all social media platforms. Twitter, it's at KCC Wrestling. Instagram, at KCC Wrestling. And Facebook, facebook.com plus KCCW Backyard Wrestling.
And Mobe's chief, Big Chief Justin Lopez, finally gets his shot at Jordan Bass in the KCCW Championship here tonight. Will Big Chief be able to upset Better Than the Best?
The following contest is set for one fall, and it's for the KCCW Heavyweight Championship.
Let's go!
You're looking in the face of the champ.
You're damn right I'm the best.
Introducing first, the challenger from Juarez, Mexico, weighing in at 139 pounds, Chief Justin Lopez!
Yeah!
And his opponent from Kansas City, Kansas, weighing in at 128 pounds, he is the current reigning defending KCCW Heavyweight Champion, Better Than the Best, Jordan Bass!
And fans, Big Chief finally gets his shot at the title. This means so much to him. He's been working hard. Chief is finally going to win the title. And Bass, what a smug prick, sitting there on the bench, underestimating Chief, underestimating Lopez. I mean, this guy is really an incredible talent. And as we see, never worked out well for Bass, and that's why Chief just shoved him right off the deck, almost off the rough, but right off the deck.
And there you see Chief Justin Lopez, the Big Chief. He's getting ready to perhaps become the next KCCW champion. He's giving it to Jordan Bass. This could be his time. Of course, he beat Dion Wallace's season finale, and now this could be his opportunity to become the champion. And let's see. Oh, no, Jordan Bass fighting back.
You know, Mo, as comedic as Justin Lopez is, I mean, this match is extremely serious. I mean, if Lopez wins, is the KCCW Heavyweight Champion. I mean, he wins the title. He would be the face of this promotion. I mean, this has got to be a big, big match for him. I think he knows that. If he's got to take it seriously, I hope we see a different side of Big Chief than we've seen before.
Yes, this is his time. This is his opportunity. Of course, his old rival, Chase Wilson, is out of action. Jordan Bass, we saw him hit him with the car, among many other things, the season finale. So now a new challenger has arisen. And let's see how Justin Lopez can do. You see, he's throwing those nice punches on Jordan Bass.
You got to wonder, you saw Scott Tyler bleed in their match just this past week on TV. And now Tucker Hill's leading. So we got too much blood going in here at KCCW Mobs. This feud is getting personal.
Was that the Bowman arrow? And oh, not enough for Scott Tyler. That's what that looked like to me.
I think that was a bit of a callback to the Bowman arrow. The Zach Bowman touring the world, scouting for KCCW, bringing us great talent like Kyle Edson and Kofi Johnson.
That's correct, and I guess a nice little ode to Zach Bowman there, Tucker Hill was paying, and now Tucker Hill in control. He's got Scott Tyler down.
He's doing a lot of good work for us, but yeah, as we see, Tucker Hill somehow able to neutralize Scott Tyler.
Look at that, look at that. Oh, wow, nice. Scott Tyler was going to get sent into the deck there. He managed to jump off and hit.
Do you submit?
And Justin Lopez in trouble here. Jordan Bass has got him in a submission hole, but he's trying to break out.
You know, Lopez, if he is able to win the title, I believe he would be the first Mexican KCCW Heavyweight Champion.
Quick strike.
Probably declares himself from Juarez, Mexico. I think he'd be doing him proud, Moe.
Yes, it would be big, but he's in trouble right now. You saw the quick strike, and there he goes. And oh gosh, the official's been taken out. My gosh, did you see that? The official, Jordan Bass is shocked there. The cameraman is shocked. And now it's Justin Lopez's time. Let's see. What's the Big Chief going to do? He's got him for three. One, two, three, and there's no ref. My gosh, there's no ref. That would have been his chance. That would have been Justin Lopez's chance to be on top of this company.
We got to get that ref to do stuff us away.
Oh man, chopping away at the leg.
Oh no, Chief getting shot.
And he's in trouble. Look at what he's getting ready for. This is not good for Justin Lopez. And the silver bullet got him down.
That was it. Oh,
I need a course to take away the pain. Is this going to be it? Justin Lopez's championship opportunity. Let's see.
I think that's got to be it for Big Chief. Oh, man.
Yes, it is. Oh. Jordan Bass has retained.
Hell of a match for Big Chief, but he just wasn't able to get it done. I got to give it up to him. He was a fighting champion. Unfortunately, he ended up taking out the ref. But, I mean, geez, that was a great match. Probably the best showing we've seen so far from Chief.
And Jordan Bass, I mean, you could argue here, he got lucky. I mean, he took out the ref. A brutal, brutal shot to the official there. Got taken out, flipped, and some comforting there for this official who is still down. And Jordan Bass doesn't care. He is not checked on the ref. I'm sure he wanted him to be okay. Here's this flip again. Wanted him to be okay to count the pin, but that's about it. My gosh.
Yeah, it was brutal. Gotta say. But then Chief, he knocked Bass out. He had him for three. Everyone saw it in the arena. If there was two refs out there, he would have had it. But unfortunately, the silver bullet would put him away. The referee would count three.
I mean,
Jordan Bass retained the KCCW heavyweight title.
This away from me. Well, now that I have it, I ain't ever letting it go. And if Christian really wants to come at me, well, I might as well just sprain his ankle again.
Wait, what?
And oh my gosh, it's Christian Barlow. Christian Barlow attacking Jordan Bass, knocking him off the ladder.
I mean, we saw what happened earlier, Mobes. I mean, with this number one contendership that he just got cost. And I mean, he just did the same thing to Bass that Bass did to him at Crowning Achievement. But I mean, my God, that was brutal. This is a side of Christian Barlow that we just haven't seen.
He's trying to get that ankle. He is trying to hurt Jordan Bass. This is a different Christian Barlow. My gosh.
You got to get someone out here. I mean, this guy, usually extremely mild-mannered. I said it earlier. He's a real good guy, but... I mean, this is just, that was too far, Christian. I don't agree with that. I mean, Bass deserves it, but that, it's just a little too far for me. I don't know.
There you see some locker room members taking away Christian Barlow. Bass looks hurt. Fans, we will see you next week.